Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Oye, so how about Luisa and that new dress of hers? Doesn't it look good?
Martinez Lady Ambelli statue yet?
I didn't see anything.
Damn it. Gotta go check the stage. Maybe the others are still there.
Thanks, compadre.
Ahora me acuerdo. Have you seen David's new friend? She's apparently a really sweet, wealthy American woman. Also, she's 75. Not judging, just saying.
It's always nice to talk about other people, but what about you, Sophie? You want to tell me
nice
what's happening in your life? What do you say?
This place is absolutely disgusting. And what is that smell? Yeah.
Well, can't say I ever noticed that. And when you grow up here.
Does that foundation look entirely
new? Well, I'm not amazed on that. No, it doesn't.
Soldado. I salute you.
Good, buddy.
Ay, mierda. Perdón, señor. I'll be right there. It's not too late, is it? I'll go right now. Oh, I think Raul was trying to catch a pass earlier. I don't know if he made it.
Good luck.
Thank you. Have one broken view. Wanted, someone knows how to fix this damn thing. Got that.
Dios mío, that hurts.
I've seen worse.
You shut your head? You crazy guy. Well, time to go on stage, I guess.
Yeah.
Better hurry up. Somebody, eh?
So I'm told.
Hey, did you see Pablo? Last I saw, the idiot was trying to steal a doctor behind a bar somewhere.
I
he can't drive for shit, no.
I hope
he's okay.
Especially the one with no, I haven't. Ay, por Dios, look at that.
Sí, lo pregunto porque joder, a mí se lo pregunto.
Truly smiling upon you all.
Martinez is down. Good work.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Delivered over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man. Maybe just glue it together?
I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try to glue you.
Figures.
How may I help you today, senor?
I'd like to buy some glue, please.
No, I'm afraid we just ran out of that item, senor. I sold the last bottle to the mechanic next door.
See, whatever. As soon as I'm done here and she's ready to hit the road, the money will be rolling in. I just need to find a chauffeur who's dumb, I mean, who's lucky enough to get the opportunity to drive her.
Seriously? De verdad? This is gonna end as badly as that time you tried to attract tourists by pretending to be part of an indigenous tribe. That Native American backpacker saw right through you.
How are you? I'm gonna have to search you if you want to pass. You okay with that? This'll just take a second, man. Okay, let's go, man. Thank you.
All right. Mr. Franco is expecting you in the caves below. I'll just radio the others. Hang on.
Groovy.
It's Carlos. Tell Franco his guest is here.
Get out of here! This is awkward. All right, come with me. Try not to get lost, okay? Place is kinda dangerous.
I'll do my best.
I thought your hippie types were only to the softer drugs. I'm surprised to see it working for Franco.
I do what it takes to get what I need. Peace and love isn't really my thing.
Interesting to see how many of you, backpacking types, are willing to bend your morals for a little cash.
I live by my own rules.
Finally here. Let's have a look.
Yeah, digging it.
Got through customs without a problem, we hope.
I had no issues.
Excellent. We're not sure whether this will pass the taste test, but that remains to be seen. Follow us, please.
Nice one, 47. And now for Franco to sample his handiwork.
You don't happen to know somebody cool. Doesn't matter.
Targets neutralized. This should paralyze the cartel. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
Source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just a company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.